that beer? Remember when Zach told us about that beer?
Yup.
Beer?
That was obviously a prank.
Holy motherfucking beer.
Oh yeah, Mr. Hunter, look at that.
I'm using a mobile device so I can't see what the hell. Penetrate that hole, Mr.
DeVinny. Penetrate it with a pencil. Draw over it with a permanent Sharpie. Touch it with one genital. Touch it with one private part.
I don't even know what the flipping fuck you're doing. Bash its fucking brains out. Wait, there's a brain?
Look around your glove, Mr. Hunter. I don't know if you can see it, but get on your glove.
Oh, you mean to it on there?
Mr. Hunter, it's used to get on the casino very well, but guess what as well?
Take that, you stupid movie!
Alex Perrine and his fucking stupid ass request.
Mr. Hunter, you want to do it
here? We're doing the Ice Age sequels!
What the fuck?
Good boy.
Shut the fuck up, Alex P. Perrine. That's how you pronounce it.
That's the best I can do for right now.
Please open
it. Todd, I don't want to be too loud, but that's the best I can do with this tape for right now.
God damn it.
Skype for a couple days.
We were wondering what happened to you, Mr. Catholic.
I'm just gonna switch over to the computer so I can see, you guys.
Yeah, I've just been very busy. I haven't really had time to Skype.
Oh, there we go.